Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Boraki here. I'm here with Penny Shirt, my lovely fiance slash assistant.
Hello!
Then we're gonna do the Arbiter, where we play as the Covenant. Let's see how that goes. So you got your pick. Do you want to keep Famine on, or do you want to keep Catch? Catch is the enemies throw more grenades, and Famine is weapon dropped by the AI have half ammo.
I do not want the one where they throw more grenades.
Alright. No shit. If your shields are depleted, find cover until they regenerate.
Yeah, don't get shot.
Yeah.
Let's face it.
Yeah. Let's just skip that. We already saw it.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
Like a fart. Silent and swift. Silent but deadly.
The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise.
Surprise! Come on, people, open the damn door.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
How do I get active camouflage?
You may wish to do the same,
Officer. Oh, hit 4?
Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
It only lasts for a certain amount of time, so watch out.
Ow.
I can't say. Oh, jeez.
That was you.
Ow.
I assume that was an accident.
Hey. You did it again. Jesus Christ, man. I'm the one with the green arrow above his head. Okay? Made out. Right behind you.
Sissy!
Did you hear that?
No.
One of the grunts said, "Sissy!"
Go.
Oh, that's okay. Cowards.
Help me, brother.
Oh shit. There's a hole.
Ooh. I live. You're right on the edge. Watch out.
Oh, of course they found me right on the edge.
I think we head this way.
Scared, Arbiter!
Ouch. Ouch. Anything on it. So I'll do this. Going down. Going down. What?
You double wield them.
And your point. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Open the door. I am making my approach.
Cow. You couldn't have got in here a little bit earlier. Whoa. Made out.
Creature.
Take that. Bullshit. Oh, looks like there's a door. Ned. Oh shit. A very funny death sound. Hello. Ow. Fuck. I died. I got stuck in a corner. At least I got a sword again. Terminal, huh?
Glorious day. The prophets will be pleased that we have rescued an oracle from the humans' violation of the holy temple.
Why do you keep calling it a temple? My installation was a weapon, and one which we needed very, very badly.
But Oracle, I do not understand. We were told the rings are salvation, a gateway to paradise.
Told? By whom? Anyone who told you that is a fool, or quite mad. That installation was a beautiful tool, designed to destroy everything the Flood might feed on.
Everything?
Oh, quite everything. And if even one Flood Spore survived the destruction of my ring...
Communications. Shut down all lines to the fleet. We will not notify the Prophets of our discovery until I hear everything this Oracle has to say.
I will gladly share what I am permitted, but we have little time. What has been unleashed here could destroy everything you have ever known.
On that, Oracle, we are in agreement.
Huh. Odd. Okay. Yep. And then... wait for you in the doorway. You know, your laugh sounds like Drax. No, there's... This elite was laughing his full head off. Sounded just like Drax from Guardians. Alright, I'm down the hallway from where you. Oh shit, sorry. Ah. Hi.
Please don't kill me this time.
Speak for yourself.
You shall not see me coming.
What the hell? Oh, shit. Why'd you get in the way? Shit. Made.
Your heresy has made you weak.
Ooh, a banshee.
Deal with him, my brother.
Eh.
I will defend the oracle. Its truth must not be silent.
This situation sounds familiar, doesn't it?
Weapon and plate was all over the facility, Arbiter. We'll take them out.
one until we find the heretic leader.
Oh, how nice. Bye-bye. What a great song.
That is the last of them, but there are more ahead.
Hitler! Gonna land right there. Oh shit! Watch out behind you! Hit Q to do your explosives. Need a lift. We'll just have to go on without them. Oh hey, the handsome. Easier said than done. Lemon. Landing zone is secured. You may land. Yeah, that was fun. 23 minutes.
We didn't do half bad.
No. Look at our score. Not too shabby. Alright. Well, that's all the time we have for tonight. Hope y'all all enjoyed. Leave a comment down below if you want to see more. Subscribe to see more of my videos. Stay safe. Stay 6 feet apart. If you can't, wear a mask. Wash your hands. Don't pick your nose.
Well, don't touch the rest of your face either.
Yeah, or don't touch the rest of your face. And, have a good Memorial Day weekend, everybody. And we will hopefully see you in the next one. Later.